And now to the numbers on this Wednesday night. LA County is reporting 22 new deaths and more than 2,100 new cases. Hospitalizations are now over 900. They have been in the 700 to 800 range for weeks now. In San Bernardino County, 725 new cases, but no new deaths.
Orange County had 335 new cases and 2 deaths. 72 new cases in Ventura County, also no new deaths. Riverside County has not released its new numbers yet today.